feel very good about participating in the Paralympics because I think I have a great chance. I am one of the top Europeans as of now, at least. So I think I have a good chance, but there's a lot of hard work to do. So yeah. Of course, it's bigger because it's in Asia, but Paralympic is the number one priority on my agenda right now, so that's all I'm going for. Of course, we can develop some things that Asia has already done in Parabadminton in Europe, so I'm looking forward to see what the organizations in Europe do and does. Comparing to the Asian Parabadminton organization.